Yeah. Well, ain't nobody right here. They in the middle.
They know you're there.
Oh, 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 roll, 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 roll. You turn it around, I can shoot the chopper right here. Oh, he got it, he got it, he got it. Get this nigga, get this nigga. Yeah, there you go. Alright. Yeah, roll around. It's another nigga right there in that truck. Right there in the middle. Oh, he got a headshot. We still got it. Look how many niggas. We on it. That should be how many? It's another chopper. Over there by you. It's behind you. Coming up from behind you. Go over there to him. Hurry up. Ooh, shit, you dodged that. Hurry up. Get over there to him.
He got him.
But go over there by him though, cause he need it.
Oh, I got that bitch.
Come get him, go get him. Come on. Whoa. Stay right there, stop. Just stop. Ooh, cause he, he'll finna fall. Yeah, get that bitch ass nigga. I got him. Roll out. That nigga up. Come on, roll on. There's like six niggas left. Yeah, there we go. Fuck out of here, boy. Get that nigga on the gun. Don't let that nigga on the gun get us. Oh, lock on that nigga. Oh, I got him. That nigga almost took us out.
There's two more niggas over there. Oh, shit. Watch out.
We got him.
Go, get him out of here.
Goddamn. 500,000 niggas.
Oh, we finna have some more niggas.
Damn.
It ain't over with. Oh, in come a chopper.
Am I right?
Goddamn, Agony. Why is this Agony following me from the fucking thing?
So I got big choppers there now.
I'm trying to snipe that motherfucker before you get over here.
Hello?
Oh, wait a minute. They say destroy it.
Is it getting away or is it coming this way?
No, it's getting away. Call your presser.
Oh, I call my call?
I think so. Oh. It's another red dot over here. We ain't got no timing, so we all right, but we can't take that long, though. I'm finna grab my
You still can't do it.
Do what? catch up with that nigga.
I think that's what we're supposed to do anyway.
Hit him with the minigun. Supposed to be hitting with that truck. Get in that truck. Y'all get in that truck and chase that nigga. Somebody get on the gun. I came towards my car.
Helicopter. Up to the helicopter. Right.
Oh, wait a minute. The truck. The truck
real,
over here.
Real.
And shit. Why they do the cutscene and leave the whole fucking truck way over here? That's some bullshit. It's a nigga dead on a gun and everything. Hold on, I gotta come, y'all. I got the gun. Y'all got the truck with a gun on it?
Yup.
Oh, alright.
That's a lot of helicopters up there. Hear that, Dada? All the helicopters. Man, come on, bitch.
Oh, this motherfucker is slow, though. It ain't that fast.
Over this way type shit.
You gotta take out the choppers. Take out that last chopper. They say it, bitch. They say it on the bottom of the screen.
Truck down
here. Get that hoe.
Oh, damn, my bad.
Oh, we got it, we got it. Return to the casino. This shit take, hey, I played the Doomsday Heist nigga like 30 times, bro. I ain't gonna bullshit. It ain't past the first checkpoint. I know how I feel. Damn. Some of this shit hard as hell.
On the way. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Oh, you can't hold it no other copyright.
Damn. I got hit by a whole bus when I jumped up there. Yeah, that's fucked up. Yeah, oh, here I come, here I come, here I come. I'm trying to get to the, into the neighborhood. I'm back, we was just right there. I know, I'm saying, I'm coming back this way. I called my dumb ass car, and put me across the street over there. Who was that, Kavion? Oh, I didn't even know Kavion was in the party. No, he just left.
You to my Uncle Darrell's son.
Pull up in that Bugatti like room, room.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I'm here.
Salutations. Welcome back. They're waiting for you in the lobby. I heard
it's
you
set up.
Yourselves most adroit.
Look at this nigga. This nigga gay as a motherfucker. This nigga with the ponytail. Big Samoan nigga. He look real to the motherfucker.
Things are changing already.
Absolutely. Look like a real Samoan.
Never there was a celebration in need of champagne. The death of my uncle is it.
Oh, well, very good. Very good.
Come on now. That might be the last bottle of French you get to open. Trust has been.
Well, I got a bullet hole.
Stuff tastes like sparkling piss. But they let us put champagne on the label.
Says it not that.
Cheers. Well, I guess that's one of the many cost savings we can look forward to under your ownership.
All in the name of synergy, my dear. just get me twice the profit from Happy Outlay, we'll get along fine. Well, that reminds me. Vincent.
Yes, sir.
We'll no longer require your services.
Huh?
Security is something we're more than capable of handling ourselves.
Could have fired that nigga.
What?
Giving your pass at the desk.
I see. Yes, sir.
So you got an arcade and shit, right?
Thank you, Vincent.
Yeah, that's all I ain't got. I ain't got the arcade and the
Don't wait too long.
What else I ain't got? I ain't got like an arcade or no hangar, but I got like the business, export, club, facility, bunkers and shit. Motorcycle club and weed business.
Oh, and your condo's still worth something. At least. Well, I've got some work to do.
Very good. Good luck, old friend.
Yeah. That's a setup though, right?
They rank me up too. They rank me up one more time.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Yeah, they gonna keep ranking you up all the way to 19. That shit gonna stop going fast like at 21 or something like that. 19 or something. It's gonna be hard to level up after that.
Shit, I got this hoe now. Shit, I'm be able to rank up.
Huh? I mean, it ain't gonna be that hard, but you should see Candace's character. She got a 100 level character.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. She got a little killer girl. Yeah.
It's cold.
She said, "You gonna be killing shit."
I can't want to count. I'm holding them
up. I'm 200 and something.
Oh, this shit take a while.
I seen BJ now doing a bitch one time. They dropping money bags everywhere.
Oh, they probably playing on PlayStation. I mean on PC. Oh, he said his kids playing on. Your kids playing on PC?
Nah, they was playing with some lay homeboys and shit.
Oh shit.
Who got a bounty,
cuz? Shit. Oh, no.
That nigga bad at my ass.
That nigga rolled on me. That nigga okay. Alright, hey, look, I got something for y'all niggas. Hey, you got the terabyte?
The flat bitch.
No, that big ass black truck.
Oh yeah, I got all that shit.
Yeah, pull that motherfucker out and run some client jobs. It's like 30K. It's like 30K a piece. You damn right, put my money in my damn girl. Put that money in that bank.
Hey, yeah, let me see.
Damn.
I'm gonna put the money in the bank too.
Fuck you, bitch.
They out here popping.
Yeah, they gonna get it, nigga, for his skins. Hold on. Boy, I need that motherfucking bike, though. I gotta pull out on that bike. Why they put my shit across the street?
Yeah, I got the house that you need or some shit, that shit gonna be a couple million for.
Damn, bitch ass.
What kind of house he trying to get?
He needs to get a upgrade house type shit where he can at least run the little bank house.
Oh, yeah.
He need to buy something where he can make some money out of it.
Yeah.
What's up?
Especially that little, like a apartment with the Pacific Standard and shit in there.
Yeah, that's what I thought was starting out with. You get garages in it. I mean, fuck all the garages and shit.
Yep, and you get straight for Heights and shit. The Fleeker Bank, he can have do the Lester Fleeker Bank. That's $1 million job right there.
I forgot how I go. Okay, I got you.
Oh, matter of fact, y'all want to run it? Y'all want to, I mean, you got another heist?
Yeah.
I got, yo, you do? Shit, start another heist, because I got the dunes that we can do. I'm at the finale.
Pick up my, too.
Oh, yeah. Let me see.
Shit, I'm finna go and run back up in here and this goddamn. Oh, this ain't even a casino. I'm tripping.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Finna source. I was finna source, but I ain't finna go to work. What y'all wanna do? Trying to get the nigga right here that was fucking with this nigga. I don't know. No, he ain't about to say CEO. Adonis Smith kill CEO. Yeah, my bad. I was trying to shoot that nigga. Well, I finna say, you don't want to start your CEO?
Drop the weapon!
Get that nigga, that blue nigga right there named War.
Hey, bitch, I already smoked it. I won.
That nigga said I already smoked it. Yeah, nigga. I'm
gonna go get on that whole shit.
Got me when I jumped. I just thought about it. I knew he was looking for me too. You see how he was looking for me? That nigga was looking for me. Pussy ass. An invite. Damn, I always get the shittiest look.
Oh, yeah.
trying to hide behind this bush. Party though. Wasted.
Two are Kroger associates. For the long hours and late nights,
is that y'all, Fly King?
The shelves restocked for making a difference in our customers.
Is that
lives.
Your organization? Everyone you just said. Invite you inside the casino. You still in here?
Yeah.
I mean the penthouse, my bad. No, I'm in passive. You ain't fine. I'm in passive. Nah. Get up out these streets. Let's go look. Look at a little bit of this good life. Oh, there go the mission. Never mind. Ooh. This part of another heist. Smoked the whole damn bowl then.
You said it was mine. You want to see it?
Nah, I wanted a bowl.
I'm sorry. That was all the bowl you had?
I'll get some more with my hand.
Is expecting you. Just go on in. Ah, oh, good. Thank you for coming. I think I mentioned we have some ownership problems.
Oh, that's who calling me. Exactly. Hey, that's Miss Baker.
They want to buy this place, but first they need to destroy it. So they
that white lady
it,
right here.
Write off all its debts and get it cheap. Then turn it into a tacky dump.
Yeah, that's Miss Baker. That's that bitch that's calling me on the phone all the time. Ever since I bought the penthouse.
Trade war or an international dispute.
See, I guess you want me to get into this shit, so they're trying to get me to go buy the arcade.
The Chinese government cannot stand them.
I know, but they pay me to say that.
No, let's attack me for
the
Dunsay Heights.
Tao Chang,
she called
owner,
me for
who
the,
you met,
for
has disappeared.
Now, normally when Mr. Chang disappears for 3 days, I think no big deal. Party, you crash car, and everything's fine when I write a few checks. But this time, you go out to score crystal.
That's a bombing heist. The bargain. You ain't got the bargain. Oh damn. It's a heist that you do with two people called the bombing problem. It's the humane lab heist, and then you got the bombing problem heist, and then you got the doomsday heist. The doomsday is inside Mount Chiliad.
Okay, we think Mr. Chang is at an old abandoned motel in Sandy Shores, and hopefully alive, too.
Oh my goddamn whip bag.
give me a whole minute and 30 seconds. Come on, shit. I'm taking a breath. Is this the hotel I think it is? That mission, it's the hotel for that one mission. They got the motel in front of the mission. You gotta chase them two cars and then get over there and kill that one target. But this not that mission though. That's that same hotel. Sitting on my goddamn.
My cat, cuz.
Yeah.
Damn, my still right only got a fucking pistol, bro.
Look, it's just right here. That's where I start. Put that rock in front of me. No, you're not just gonna push over there. Look how good they roll. Who cars roll, bro?
Yeah, son.
Help you, boss.
Let's go!
And it's all this RP.
Hello, you're through to call back soon. Shit, it's a 211 in progress.
Did you get it? Did you get it?
Thank you. y'all want to do the, you want to do the Doomsday Heist? We gotta run this hoe, cause y'all niggas can run. Y'all niggas can run. I need some runners for this hoe. It's called, it's a $2 million heist. We at the finale. We ready to go in with the tank and all. Hold on, I gotta wait for it to pop up though. Oh yeah, that was me. Them niggas was fucking me up. Nah, that ain't me. Yeah, I'm in pussy mode. Before I do this, I gotta go spin the wheel, though. I'm trying to get that damn truck. Hey, yeah, get some snacks. Make sure y'all gather up snacks, because this heist is intense.
You say what?
Some bullets?
I need to go buy me a fucking gun.
What the,
blowing some shit up?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. What, explosive bullets?
Yeah, explosive rounds and all this shit.
Damn, that's what I'm trying to get. I'm trying to get my explosive round, my thermal vision, all my shit. And see, I didn't know that if
I'm
you had the bunker. If
you, quick. I'll be back.
If you had the bunker set on research, the research bar go up quicker. And you can hit the fast track and that shit will unlock everything quicker. I didn't know that shit. I should have been doing it. I got everything. I just gotta get the weapons unlocked. That shit fucking me up right now. Them thermosnacks, bro. Them are bad in a motherfucker. Oh damn, I can't spin the wheel. Nigga look like a spin the wheel junkie and shit. Nigga just come in here to spin the wheel and be gone. What the casino? I'm gonna do a role play. I'm gonna do a role play later on. I'm gonna be the valet parker. Be killing everybody coming in the goddamn casino.
I ain't even got my phone.
Hold on, go. I gotta wait for Les to call me. Les to call me. This nigga slow.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll get there as soon as I can. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Some niggas snuck up on me. Ah, you gonna get it, buddy. That ain't you. You're gonna get it. Come with a hammer on you. Up all on the wall. Like,
you're through to your garage, you need me to bring you a ride?
Get my car. Every time I try to call my car, they got 3 minutes and shit on the screen. What the fuck? We got some old hoe ass 45 seconds. That's bitch ass time.
Hey, get up off my little nigga, though. My nigga is back.
I'll bring it to you.
And Lester, bitch. Alright, hell yeah. Damn, my shit just popped up. It's right there. Right, mine up here by the, what up, bitch? It's in the parking lot over here by this SUV. It's a green one. Operation unit? Oh, yeah, yeah. It look different because you got that livery on it. Damn. Nice job. This nigga always fall on the back. Hey, do that presser be running into shit? That shit get on my nerves. I just gotta drive halfway over here and wait for the nigga to text me. He usually texts me by the time I drive halfway over to my facility. Ready to move on Avon. What's that nigga name? Avon? The crazy ass computer guy.
Oh, yeah.
Supercomputer. Facility to call to start the heist, but he usually call my phone before I get to this bitch. I guess he gonna make me drive all the way. Oh, there you go. Wait, no, that's not it. It's Martin. I don't want nothing for you, Martin. Mark ass, nigga. It's like I got off your oppressor and I pressed the gas. That motherfucker just took off flying by itself. Like, damn. These bikes is too real. Come to the facility. Yeah, come to the facility. Is that Almighty in here? I gotta grab me some snacks before I start up. Hold up. I'm at the front desk.
How can I help you?
Damn, I ain't got no snacks.
Uh-oh, who's rolling in Channel 5?
Look at this whole empty building, bro.
Oh, what, my facility, right?
Yeah.
Like, shit, I ain't got nothing but, like, 6 cars. I was be selling all my shit. I just sold the X prototype, the Davion, the Classy, the Tampa, the motherfucking, I sold a gang car. I be swapping back and forth. Right now, I'm just rocking out that Bugatti. That Bugatti and that Oppressor. Alright. Gotta walk in the heist room when y'all ready. Get some snacks and shit too, though. Now, this shit right here is super intense. Getting your snacks.
Bro, I don't even know where the fuck do I go.
Let's start it. Hey, look, I'm gonna put it on normal. Cause this shit's so hard, you need the second life. Alright.
I got an automatic now.
There go the invite. Keep it on 3 niggas so we can get the most money out of them. You got money, right, Bruno? We're gonna give it all to Ray. Take that little 15% cut or whatever. See how high this shit can go. Yeah.
I did. I am.
No, you gotta pull down on the left stick and make it turn red. Yeah, there you go.
You could have listened to an 8-track tape if you knew what an 8-track tape looked like. But you,
oh, my dumb ass.
Thanks for that. And you still have hundreds more playlists to enjoy.
What's your weapon of choice? Is it the Noreco type?
Alright. Ready up, right. Hey, look, so we ain't got to drive over there, jump in my car, and press right on the D-pads. Yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, you put your dunk out? Oh, that was clean. Ooh. That was saucy.
You gotta have a car sell or something.
Hold on. And then press right on the beat pad. What the hell?
I ain't gonna get me right on the I swear I did right on the D-pad last night, like two times, and let me do it. A little bit. That shit ain't working. Ah, fuck it, you gotta go. I'm in the back. Who driving? Yeah, I like the little grenade launchers right here. Right, you on the machine gun. Y'all gonna have to bear with me on this hack, and I'm finna look at this hack right now, cause I've been fucking trying to get this goddamn hack right. Faster way to do it. Nah, that's me. We ain't gonna blow up. Believe me, ain't gonna blow up. This the TM something. This a badass motherfucker. Yeah, it's a bad motherfucker. You know I could throw it. I don't think we can blow each other up, cause you know I could throw a sticky bomb like a rocket at you. When we in a battle and shit, it ain't gonna blow you up and shit.